Hi guys, namaste. Welcome to Nayar Mentions. Before getting into the video, do hit the subscribe button and the bell icon. Thank you so much. Hope you all are doing fine. So today I have with me a very mysterious looking black box from the brand Kiara Vedic. So this box has three products and this is a hair care kit. And first of all, let's just see what are the contents. So as you saw, this box has three products and a thank you note. So basically, this is a hair care kit, and this kit claims to reduce your hair fall in 30 days. And the key ingredient in this these products is hemp seed oil. And hemp seed oil has omega-3 and omega-6 fatty acid and antioxidants. And this hemp seed oil is known to reduce hair fall and also to stop hair thinning. So that is really good. And about this brand, Kiara Vedic, this is an Indian brand, of course. And the products of this brand, they have not been tested on animals. They don't have harmful chemicals, parabens or etc. They have all the natural ingredients, and also the products are handmade. And also they do not add any artificial fragrance, and they have that raw fragrance. Like, I cannot explain that fragrance, but the fragrance is very raw, just like the authentic ingredient. All right, so this has a thank you note, a beautiful thank you note inside it, which I'll just read out. I just love this packaging, black being one of my favorite colors. I just love this packaging. Wow. Okay, so this is basically a thank you card. Like, they are saying that they are talking about their brand, its fragrance and everything, and they call you by your name, Hey Shruti. Okay, all right, and this is basically a card to just to make you remember that to sanitize the product once this is inside your home, because we are in a pandemic situation. So yeah, that is also very good. And this is a small brochure kind of a thing where everything is mentioned, like how you have to use this these products and how, you know, how everything has to be done. Everything is mentioned over here. So this is a regular sized box, and the price of this is 2850, 2850. And products in this kit are of regular size. There's also a small size in this, and that small size one is for 1450, 1450. And there is a 10% discount on this one, the regular sized one, the 2850 one. There's a 10% discount. You can check the description box for the 10% code. All right, so let's start with this first product, and this is the hemp seed oil damage control hair spa mask. All right, so this has hemp seed oil, flax seed oil, kokum butter, mango butter, vitamin E and silk protein. All right, so this is 150 grams in quantity. This is 150 grams in quantity, and this has a very natural buttery kind of a fragrance. I cannot really relate this fragrance with anything, but the fragrance is really nice and raw kind of a fragrance. Like, I cannot explain it more nicely. It's a nice fragrance, mild and nice. So let's do a quick demo of this. So this is the mask, and you have to apply this on dry hair. So yes,
This is very soft and buttery in texture. Like, you will actually enjoy applying this on your hair. You have to just divide your hair in sections, as you can see, and apply this evenly. This kind of spreads very easily, I have noticed. So you don't have to take a lot of product. You can just, you know, spread it on your hair by just taking a little quantity. I guess I have to keep it for 30 minutes or 20 minutes, like depends. So I guess I'll be keeping it for 30 minutes. Yeah, never forget the ends. Yeah. So I'll just wash it off after 30 minutes. Yep.
After keeping that mask on my hair for good 20 to 30 minutes, I washed my hair by using this shampoo bar, and this is 150 grams in quantity shampoo bar. This lathers so nicely, I mean, and this is so non-messy. Have a look.
Okay, so this is the shampoo bar, and this is the second step. Yep. So let's do the second step quickly and just wash my hair. So just look at the lather. I was so amazed by seeing the lather. And on my hair also, you can see this lather so nicely. You can see. Just wait and watch. It was actually very easy to shampoo like this because this is not my bathroom, and if this would not have been a bar, shampoo bar, it would have been very messy. So you can see there is no like product wastage or anything. Just you have to rub this shampoo bar on your hair, and this doesn't get messy at all. And this lathers so well. I can't stop complimenting the lather. Yeah. This feels like deep cleansing. Like I felt my hair and scalp was getting deeply cleansed, which is great because nowadays, you know, our scalp sweats a lot. You have a lot of pasina in our hair. So this was feeling very good. I can't stop playing with the lather. Yeah. So I'll just wash it off and I'll be back.
This was my first experience with a shampoo bar, and I realized that using a shampoo bar is way more easier than using a normal regular shampoo, because shampoo, there is no wastage in shampoo bar because you just have to apply it on your scalp. In a liquid shampoo, there's a lot of wastage of product, and also I had not expected this much lather. I was taken aback, and the lather was so good and creamy. I could actually feel my hair was getting cleansed. So this is the third step, and this is the final step, and this is the conditioner. This has this beautiful rose design. This has a very mild kind of a fragrance, yaar. I don't know how what hemp smells like, so this must be smelling like hemp. Very raw kind of a fragrance. Applying this conditioner, you will feel that nothing is like happening on your hair because this is not visible, but yes, the product very much, you know, gets collected on your hair. And because I applied a lot of conditioner by thinking that nothing is happening on my hair, and I had a tough time in removing that. So do not do that, just one single stroke and you'll get nice conditioner on your hair, and you just have to rub it along the length of your hair. That's it. You just have to do that and keep it for like 2 to 3 minutes and then wash it off.
All right, so this is the third step, and this is the conditioner bar. Just look at this beautiful rose. This is so pretty. All right, so you have to apply this conditioner on your wet hair, and you have to rub it along the length of your hair. Just make sure not to tug your hair a lot because as your hair is already wet, so it won't be wise to tug your hair because wet hair is very weak. So don't do that. Just simply drag it along the length of your hair. You know, hair feels so silky and soft while applying this. And also, there were no tangles. Like while I was doing this, there were no tangles. So now I think I'll just wash off my hair. I have applied the conditioner. This looks as if there's no conditioner, but there is conditioner, I mean, on my hair. This is just not visible on the camera, I suppose, but there is conditioner. Yep. So I'll just wash it off and I'll be back.
So after doing all these three steps, my hair looked like this. As you can see, it looks fluffy. My hair looks very nice and fluffy and thick, and it looks nice. It looks very nice. And actually my hair was tangle free after applying that conditioner. My hair was tangle free. I have curly to wavy hair and that gets very tangled, but my hair was tangle free and was very soft, and my hair is looking very soft and also very bouncy, I guess. Yeah, that's the word, bouncy. Yeah. So I would suggest you to purchase this kit, and so check the description box for 10% discount and do give this a try. And monsoons are here and you need to take care of your hair. So do buy this and give this a shot. You can buy the smaller one also if you want, the smaller size, but I would suggest you to give this a try. Yeah. So that was it. I'll see you guys next time with some another product. Until then, you guys please take care and I love you all.